Hey, toasty lovers! Now, throughout history, there are accounts of people returning from isolation, having lived in caves, got lost in deserts. They return with beards, often they're men, and they have profound wisdom, insights that innovate and change the course of human history. Today, I humbly offer to you my own recipe for a gluten-free, vegan, toasted sandwich. How can it be done? Keep watching. is that, you ask? Pretty cute apron, huh? I got a barn owl right where I stuff my socks. Yeah. So I've been stuck recently, unable to eat toasties because I've had like an outbreak of eczema. Had to ease up on my wheat consumption. And of course, no wheat means no bread. No bread means no toasties. That is, until on a recent trip to Lismore, Zeb and Sunita from C-Space, hey guys, introduced me to tortillas. And it was no coincidence that they'd invited me up to curate a toasty display at Lismore Regional Art Gallery. How awesome is that? So they gave me the title of Toasty Curator, which was pretty tasty. And I came home with this new tortilla pressed and an introduction to Massa Lista flour. Now, it's not uncommon for Europeans to claim credit for all the innovations that Latin Americans have been enjoying for millennia. So bear with me while I make a woke joke and acknowledge that I have indeed done my best to bastardize the tortilla press. It seems incredible that we can make toasties available to even those with the most difficult diets. Anyway, let's have a taste. Oh yeah. I mean, you saw, it's like all the colors of the rainbow in there, right? Red tomatoes, green tomatoes, three beans, corn, peas, spinach, onion. Isn't it awesome? Well, it tastes awesome too, let me tell you. A word of warning, these might be gluten-free, but they're not free from gluttony. Toasted sandwiches are meant to be shared. Don't forget to hit like and share this video with your friends. And remember to put vegetables in your toasted sandwiches and put toasted sandwiches into you and your friends. Share that love. Love your work. See you next time.